My name is Matt Goodlett. I'm a body painter and makeup artist and a special effects makeup artist. The main design I chose to use on the body was the cover for the first book. Stephen Gammel's work kind of has a lot of it, kind of an inky look to it. They're just so eerie, I wanted to make it into a body paint. It looks like he used a mixture of watercolors and ink. So I knew my general technique that I use for body paints wouldn't work on this. I had to go in with airbrush and kind of make it look a little bit like a watercolor. I think these books meant a lot to a lot of kids when they first came out. And for me, I think that's kind of the reason I am into all of the eerie, weird, creepy stuff that I'm into. I mean, I'm the special effects manager at a haunted house. I don't know if I'd have gotten into that without those books.